Hello everybody, welcome back. In the next episode on Monday, March 23rd, Phyllis Sommer has something in her mind when she visits Nick Newman. We know that Summer Newman's parents are back together and Summer found it. Summer can meet up with her mother to talk about it. This will be difficult for Phyllis to deal with it. Phyllis will announce Summer about her risky reunion. On the other hand, Summer is worried that her parents can finish with an unhappy ending again. We know that Summer and Kai hooked up again, but there's still just the relationship between Nick and Phyllis negatively. Phyllis and Nick will have a conversation together. They discuss how to deal with their daughter. Nick will say that there are not any problems to deal with, because they won't get back together. Then they talk about business. Nick will be attracted by Phyllis. What does he do to resist their chemistry? Then Phyllis has an idea that can bring benefits for both Newman Enterprises and Grand Phoenix Hotel. Nick will agree with her idea. In the meantime, Mariah Copeland will come home alone, because she was failed in her mission to take Tessa Porter back. She does not expect anything for this relationship anymore, and she starts preparing for a new life without Tessa. Mariah will be offered a job in Chicago. Of course, she has no reason to stay now, and she will get ready to move to Chicago. However, spoilers say that Mariah and Tessa still have a lot of scenes in Genoa City, so maybe Mariah will not move at the end. Fans have enough reasons to expect for the reconnection of this couple. Seem like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.